I add a very small amount of the iron 3 compound ferricyanide into a small beaker. Into a second beaker, I add a small amount of iron 2 sulfate. I add distilled water into both of the beakers to create dilute solutions. The resulting solutions are faintly colored. One is pale yellow and the other one is very pale green. As soon as I add a drop of one solution into the other, a very dark precipitate is formed, which seems to be black, but it's really a very intense blue.